adding myself to the collection.
Morning, guys. So today, I'm gonna go to the National Gallery. I'm so stoked for it. I've been waiting forever to go to this. So, finally get my chance. I'm gonna use it well. I wanna show you guys the most of it. So, let's get ready. So I bought this tie yesterday, and I'm so in love with it right now. I just like the subtleness of pink out of nowhere. One pink flamingo, two pink flamingos. Yeah, it just suits so well with wearing all blue. And I'm probably gonna wear brown belt and brown shoes as well, just to match. I'm like trying my best to stay awake because I'm about to conk out again. I'm so freaking tired. But let's do a quick outfit of the day. So here we have my shirt from Uniqlo. I really like these shirts because they always come in like extra, extra small, just to fit me. We have the tie that I love. And we have to pair it up with a trench coat, suit pants, brown belt, brown shoes, and also brown wristwatch to go with it. That's a stain! That's disgusting! But in general, I like this outfit. This outfit looks really good. Especially for a museum as well. Gallery, I should say. It's a gallery. Yeah. So, we're gonna head off there now. I think I'm gonna be a bit late because I'm gonna go grab a coffee first. So I quickly grabbed a latte before I left the house. I always buy across the street where my coffee friend always makes the coffee for me. She's really good foaming the milk up. Yes, she is. If you guys haven't realized, I'm very bad with my time management. Yeah, you expect me to be the one to get there early, but I'm always the one late. So we're inside. I'm just going to try and look for my friend.
Johnson,
why do you look so depressed? So it's my friend, Bong.
Yeah, I'm kind of depressed. Well, it's supposed to be 22 and she's 16 right now.
There's this raincoat and there's a condom attached to it, and you know, art is all about I don't know what it's all about after looking at this, but it's pretty cool to me. All I could think about is tramping in all of those and just breaking it all. But I shouldn't, because it's probably pretty expensive. Probably not, because it's made in China. I'm not surprised. It's porcelain.
It's good.
Look, mate, come on. Who the hell falls off the toilet? It's not that hard to sit on a toilet. It's so embarrassing for Asians. Really. This arrangement of the chairs is supposed to represent a great. Well, for every chair, I'll have a friend sitting on it. But I don't have many. So I'll probably just sit by myself.
$40.
Unbelievable.
Check these spoons out, bro.
The spoons, yeah? It's gotta be a sport to cap.
We're done now with the gallery. So we're gonna head off and go eat at this Jap place that I really wanted to try.
Yeah.
And Thong's a big fan of Jap food, so it works out.
Yeah,
oh, Jap. It's Jap. Japan's the same thing. Jap, Japan, whatever. Or bullshit's the same. Yeah, sorry guys, I hardly talked inside there. Just because I didn't really want to spoil the art. Ruined the moment. I did make fun of some, but it just wasn't worth recording. But overall, I think you guys should check out the gallery because it's pretty much worth it. Including the cat video that you get with it. Yeah, hell yeah. But definitely go early in the morning because at this hour, it's really got to start to become really packed. Hipstery, but still keeping to that Japanese kind of vibe to it, which is a good thing.
Two Mr. Soup, please. Do you want soba or do you want?
I want rice.
You want rice?
Yeah.
Do you want katsudon? So it's just like.
Are you eating that?
Yeah.
We're kind of all the same thing. This point
don't
is.
I bloody get it!
I will get this one.
Sukiyaki?
Yes, please.
Okay. Great. Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, I didn't know what to order, so Thong ordered me a sukiyaki don with a miso soup, and he got himself a katsu don with miso soup as well. And it looks so good right now.
Look at that colouring and detailing. Mainly because of the camera, but really good. Can't wait to dig in. Can you tell me how the soup tastes, please? So you're gonna be my victim.
It's good.
Tell me.
It's strong.
I like it strong.
I think, yeah, definitely. That full flavour then, which you get, you know, in like cheap places, Rice Workshop, you know.
That's good. One of the things I like about Jack food is how simple it is, you know. It's aesthetically draws you in. Just like art, basically, you know. All the colours work together, and especially the flavours as well. Good combinations. And comparing with miso soup just makes it easy.
I'm a big fan of tofu, especially when it's fried and you dip it in soy sauce. It's like the best thing. Alright, the camera goes on 3%, so we're trying to wrap this up. And now we're getting dessert. Green tea ice cream. And this one said no when they asked for dessert. You never say no to dessert. Ice cream because it fills in with caps. That's left. It just, you know, melts and it just goes through all the little tiny gaps in your stomach. And that'll be the first vlog done. So, thanks guys for watching and don't forget to... I'm actually saying this.
Like.
What is it?
Subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
In Instagram.
Oh, and follow me on Facebook. No, not Instagram though. Yeah, so do so and I'll see you in the next vlog. I'm so bad at this. I'm gonna have to get better as well. Sorry guys.